There are a few areas for improvement. Let's jump into the menu, beginners and experienced. Makes this printer unlike some printers during multicolor printing. Now the printer is ready. It took a while, but the result at printing this net type design. The Bamboo Lab A1 Mini comes with a sturdy packaging. Let's take a closer look at what's inside. Everything is well protected with plenty of foam inserts. We'll see what's inside this handy toolkit box later. Other than, we have the AMS light filament system for multicolor printing. With their stand, more foams, and our main unit, A1 Mini with its sleek and compact design. Big PTFE tubes, sample filament, purge wiper, spool holder, and this boat model component kit. These things we got inside the main box. Also in the small box, we have a toolkit with all necessary tools, a manual and a guideline instructions, 4 rotary spool holders with a spring mechanism, and a beautiful filament swatches. To avoid a serious damage, we need to do some steps before turning on the printer. Firstly, we will prepare our AMS system. Let's attach the bottom stand to it with the given screws. To install the rotary spool holders, we have a different color codes like green and yellow. So let's attach it as per the code. AMS is ready. Let's unpack our printer. Remove this extra foam padding. Cut the zip tie, wrap around the tool head. As I said, we need to remove this extra part to unlock the Z-axis by removing these 4 screws. If we turn on the printer, it may damage the Z-axis. Also on the same holes, we have to install a spool holder base plate. After that, just slide the spool holder. This is for external spool. Under the heat bed, we need to tighten these 3 screws to lock the heat bed. Also, we need to install the purge wiper unit at the end of the X-axis with a given screw. Now it's time to install PTFE tubes. The larger one goes into the 3rd and 4th ports of the AMS. And the smaller ones goes into 1st and 2nd ports. Let's install this organizer to keep all tubes together. Now, let's connect the AMS system to the printer and turn on our printer. This printer looks sharp with its sleek and compact design. It feels very sturdy thanks to the metal frame construction. Setting up the A1 Mini is a breeze. We simply select our language and region and connect the printer to Wi-Fi. The printer even suggests a handy smartphone app which is connected to the MakerWorld site. After that, printer is suggest a motor noise calibration, vibration and a bed leveling. So let's start a calibration process. The whole process takes just a few minutes. The printer's first calibration is a motor noise cancelling. The printer runs X and Y axis motors at various speeds and reduce their noise by using an active noise cancelling algorithm. This feature is useful Other features are vibration compensation to reduce the mechanical vibration and auto bed leveling. The printer is ready to print. Let's jump into the menu and see what's inside. This printer packs a punch with the features like auto flow dynamics for consistent print quality, blazing fast speed up to 500 mms that translate a super fast prints, automatic belt tension for monitoring. Another cool feature, this printer has a quick swap hot end design. The hot end pops in and out with just one clip. Active motor noise cancellation. Unlike some printers, the A1 Mini stays a whisper quiet even at high speeds. Compressive filament monitoring detects issue like filament tangling, breakages, extruder skipping, and a filament runout. AMS system takes care of a filament loading and unloading automatically, saving your time and frustration. Auto vibration calibration, real-time monitoring through camera, and also we can record the video and time lapses. MakerBuild app support, monitor, and we can control printer through app. Some other common features like auto bed level, auto Z axis calibration, dual texture PI plate, stainless steel nozzle, all metal frame bearings and rails, power loss recovery, smooth touchscreen, and some other features like that. Let's insert the filament. The cool thing about the AMS system is just insert the spool in and push the filament through the clip. The system is automatically pulls the filament. Here we can control which filaments are used on the AMS system and external spool. In the AMS, select a slot and in that we can adjust the filament brand, material type, color, pressure control, and after that load it. With this same method, we can also add different colors and materials on AMS, and also same settings for external spool. Here are the files for printing in a control tab. We can adjust the nozzle and bed temperature. Here we can control the printing speed, fan speed, LED on and off switch. We can control all axes. Also, we have controls for firmware update, Wi-Fi, camera settings, and other options in the settings tab. The touchscreen interface is smooth and easy to navigate. Let's see this printer in action. And also, let's see will it support TPU or not. The printing process is incredibly user-friendly. Just click on the print files, select what you want to print, adjust any settings if needed, and hit print. I'm quite impressed. The printing process is fast, stable, and silent. And here it is. The first print is success. The quality of the Benchy is fantastic, with the sharp details and a smooth finish. There are a few minor imperfections, but overall it looks great. Now let's explore the magic of a multicolor printing. Before we jump in, here is a quick explanation of how it works. The printer pauses between the layers, cut the filament, swaps the filaments, purge it, then clean the nozzle to ensure a vibrant color, and start printing next layer again. Bamboo Studio is a brand's own slicer software. Let's download and install it. Here is the neat and clean Bamboo Studio, which is also connected with the MakerBuild site. Let's load the cute baby elephant with the different colors. We can start printing directly from the slicer thanks to the Wi-Fi connectivity. The printer uses a lot of filament for purging during the process, so keep that in mind. Look at this, how smoothly those color transitions. It took a while, but the results are fantastic. Here are a few more examples. I have printed this functional scrapper in multicolor. And it also came out perfect. A handy tool for future prints. This printer purges a lot. So for that, I have printed this small bucket which is directly fits to the purge wiper. Avon Mini does a really good job at printing this net type design. But this model is not fitting properly. Also, the net pattern feels weak while holding. These are 3D design issues. Although it works, but I might change this in the future. Stay tuned for a video on Avon Mini mods and upgrades. This cute cat kitchen from Bamboo Labs website is another great example for multicolor printing, which we can customize their colors too. Bamboo Lab provides a small mechanical kit. I have received this boat mechanism. So for that, we need to print compatible boat models. I have found one, so let's print it. The print quality is excellent. The little boat is actually works. I also tried the printing with a TPU filament using the default profile from Slicer, but the result went perfect. It might require some adjustment in a Slicer software. Bamboo Lab did a fantastic job on Avon Mini. However, there are a few areas for improvement. This mini printer does takes a lot of space with the AMS system attached. It also generates a lot of filament waste during multicolor printing additionally. Also, there is no grabbing handle. So moving this printer with AMS is not an easy job. Also, the built-in camera could be a better. The real-time footage is a bit laggy and also time-lapse quality is not that good. Hopefully, these are issues Bamboo Lab can address in future updates. Overall, I'm incredibly impressed with the Bamboo Lab Avon Mini. It's a fantastic 3D printer for both beginners and experienced user. Setting up the Avon Mini is a breeze. Bamboo Lab provides a clear instructions. And the whole process takes just a few minutes. Plus, no more messing with the manual bed leveling or other calibrations. The combination of a user-friendly features, automatic calibration, multicolor printing, high quality prints in budget makes this printer a great value for money. The Bamboo Lab Avon Mini is definitely worth considering. Thanks for joining me this unboxing and review. Don't forget to subscribe for more 3D printing content. Until then, happy printing.